Hello guys! Good evening here dito po sa amin sa United States of America here in Los Angeles, California. And of course, dyan po sa atin for sure. Almost afternoon na po dyan sa atin. And it's Sunday po sa atin at Saturday po dito sa amin sa United States, dito po sa California. Guys, before I go on, of course, this is your one and only shout-out with Dino Mars, your blogger and singer here in Southern California, Los Angeles. And you guys are listening to our radio FM station, 72.5, the Way radio station. So guys, before I go on, of course, kukumustahin ko muna ang ating mga kababayan Pilipino dyan po sa Pilipinas. Happy Sunday po and good day and God bless always. And of course, to all our overseas Filipino workers all over the world, guys, take care po palagi and God bless always. Thank you! And this is your one and only shout out with Dino Mars. Guys, kumustahan po tayo? It's been a long time that I'll just going to sing with you guys. Dahil po, katatapos lang po o kapuproject lang po na ang aming new elected president here in United States of America, the 46th president elected here in United States of America, no other than Joseph Joe Biden. So guys, alam ko lahat po sa atin sa buong mundo ay nagse-celebrate po ng aming newly elected president of United States, no other than Joseph Joe Biden and his or our Vice President of United States of America, no other than Kamala Harris. So guys, kakantahan ko po kayo at para po to sa ating mga kababayan Pilipino US residents, US citizen, and of course to all the people of United States of America. And siyempre, para na po sa ating bayang Pilipinas at sa buong mundo. Kasi po, kasalukuyan, nagsiselebrate po ang buong mundo sa ating bagong halal na bagong presidente ng Amerika. Wala pong iba kundi si Joseph Joe Biden, President, and his or our Vice President, Kamala Harris. Congratulations to our new elected President Joe Biden and our new Vice President elected Kamala Harris. So guys, let's congratulate them and send them a good luck and God bless. Amazing. So guys, this song is dedicated, of course, to our new elected president of the United States of America, the 46th president of our United States.